Good morning. Praise the Lord. Today, April 20th, we'll learn a little about how to maintain everyday relationship with God. John 10:14 says, I am the good shepherd, and I know my sheep, and I am known by my own. This is what Jesus says about the believers. The intimate relationship of the Father and the Son provides the model for the relationship of the shepherd and the sheep. Here, shepherd is Jesus and we are the sheep. Jesus desires an everyday relationship with those to whom he has given eternal life. He paid the price by shedding his blood, precious blood. Like a sensitive shepherd who cares for his sheep individually, Christ also cares for his flock of followers. Daily, a wise sheep herder looks to keep the sheep from harm and leads them into green pastures. Similarly, the Lord watches out each day for the interests of his children, whom he protects and provides. If we wander away from the influence of our great shepherd Jesus, we risk exposure to evil elements. However, as we remain in the shadow of his long supportive staff, we benefit from his kindness and godliness. Each day we have the opportunity to engage eternal resources for his kingdom purposes. Every day with Jesus is sweeter than the day before. If we live close to God and his infinite grace, we don't have to tell. It shows on our face. When we listen to the Lord's voice, he will speak truth that we can treasure in our hearts. He gives us instructions at every stage. As our body calls out three times a day for food, so our soul's appetite growls for God with a hungry heart. Do you have that experience? We have to feed our heart with faith and enjoy the taste. Deuteronomy 30:20, first portion says, Love the Lord your God, listen to his voice, and hold fast to him, for the Lord is your life. Moses says these words to the Israelites and also to us. Every day he longs to talk with us and walk with us. It is the voice of assurance and affirmation from above that provides everyday encouragement in our life. As we face big decisions and create future plans, Jesus is ready to grow in a loving relationship with us. Don't you want to have an intimate everyday relationship with God? Let's pray. Heavenly Father, please help us to keep an everlasting relationship with you. In Jesus' precious name I ask. Amen. Amen.